Across Africa, governments are helping more children go to school than ever before by investing in staff and infrastructure. However, 4 in 10 schools have no drinking water services, and in rural areas, 8 in 10 schools lack water for hand washing and menstrual hygiene management. One response by schools is to use rainwater harvesting tanks to capture the seasonal rains. We took a closer look at Kenya's Kitui County, where there are over 1,800 primary and secondary schools. Rainwater harvesting tanks are great in the wet season, but in Kitui County, there's a long dry season with little or no rain from May through October. In Kitui, most schools had a month or less of water storage. A full water tank is rarely enough to last the dry season. Schools then face difficult choices. Some are unable to provide water, and many primary school children carry water from home. Others pay for local vendors to deliver water to the school, especially through the dry season. In 1 year, schools in Kitui County spent over $100,000 on 16 million liters of water. Is there a better way? Since 2016, Kenyan social enterprise Fundifix has been demonstrating how better management can keep school water supplies flowing all year round. Fundifix guarantees to fix hand pumps and piped schemes within a few days and now also monitors water quality. With local, national, and international support, the number of climate-resilient schools can grow. Providing reliable and safe water helps girls and boys complete their full 12 years of school. That is good news for them, their children, and Kenya's future prosperity.